You're welcome, candidates. My name is Teacher Hawa. I'm here to take you through the English lesson. We are still looking at electronic media, and today we want to look at the use of prefer to. I know that some of us are going to say, ah, teacher, that work we did in primary four, we did in primary five. Very simple work. Yes, I know it's very simple work. It's not new to us, but we are sort of revising. Remember, when you're a candidate, you look at work for that class, work for the previous class, work for P4, P3, all the way. So much as you learned this in the previous classes, we are going to review. Some of us have even forgotten. So we are going to remind ourselves. Now, the word prefer is a verb. It is a verb, to prefer. It means to like. The word prefer means to like something more than another. Prefer means to like something more than another. There are two things, but you like one thing more than the other. I've said prefer is a verb, so in most cases one may use prefer. Somebody may use prefers. You can also use prefers. That is present simple tense now. The past tense, past simple tense is preferred. Even the participle we use preferred. In the participle we use preferred. When we use the word prefer, we use the preposition to. We prefer one thing to another thing. Whenever we use prefer, we use to. We've said prefer means like. Prefer means like. Like one thing more than the other. And when we use like, we use more than. You like listening to gospel music more than pop music. You prefer listening to gospel music to listening to pop music. Alright? Okay, so briefly we are going to say that the word prefer means to like one thing more than the other. The word prefer means to like one thing more than the other. We use prefer with the preposition. We use prefer with the preposition to. We use prefer with the preposition to. Candidates, the words more than are two words. There must be space between these words to show that you have written two words. Okay? We use like with more than, and like also means enjoy. The examiner may use enjoy. enjoy. We enjoy one thing more than the other, okay? Like and enjoy are used with more than. Then we use prefer with the preposition to. We want to look at a few examples here. We want to look at a few examples here. That girl likes watching films more than. That girl likes watching films more than listening to music. That girl likes watching films more than listening to music. So we are looking at the use of prefer. Therefore, we want to rewrite this sentence using prefer. We want to rewrite the sentence using prefer. What will our answer be, candidates? What answer do you have? What answer do you have? That girl likes watching films more than listening to music. What answer do you have? Right, let me write the answer and you will see if you have the same answer. You check if you have the same answer like the one that I'm going to write here. So they are saying that that girl likes watching films more than listening to music. Therefore, it means that the girl prefers watching films to listening to music. So this is what our answer is going to be. That girl prefers watching films to listening. That girl prefers watching films to listening to music. That girl prefers watching films to listening to music. Now, somebody is going to think that, hey teacher, we've made a repetition. We have two and two. This is the correct answer. Why? We've said we use a prefer with a preposition to. But now remember in the question, we had that girl likes watching films more than listening. That girl likes watching films more than listening. This should be listening. More than listening to music. We listen to music. We prefer one thing to another. So the repetition here is inevitable. Okay, there is no problem there. All right, this is the answer for that question. That girl likes watching films more than listening to music. So when we use prefer, we say that girl prefers watching films to listening to music. Do you have the same answer as this one? Okay, if your answer is the same as the one we have, very good, very correct answer. Very correct answer. That was example one. Let's look at example two. If you did not make it to number one, let's look at two. Remember that this is work that you have already learnt about in your previous classes. The use of prefer to is not new to us. Okay. In number two we have My children enjoyed the sports show, Mom and my children enjoyed the sports show more than the health show. My children enjoyed the sports show more than the health show. Now, remember, we are using prefer to. Now, in our question here, we have enjoyed. We say that enjoy means to like. But now they have used enjoyed past simple tense. What are we going to replace enjoyed with? We shall replace it with preferred. Preferred. Why? Because this is in the past simple. Therefore, when we use prefer, we shall also change it to the past simple. What is our expected answer, candidates? What is our expected answer? What is our expected answer? My children enjoyed the sports show more than the health show. So let me write the answer. I hope you have the same answer as mine. Our answer will be my children preferred the sports show to the health show. To the health show. My children preferred the sports show to the health show. This is the correct answer. Do you have the same answer as mine? If you do, very good. If you do, very good. Now, we've said that in our previous classes, we've learned about this. We've learned about this structure. Therefore, it is almost revision. Now, what if the question now changes? What if the question changes in this time, this is what we have. Netball to playing football. Then the instructions say rewrite using rewrite using enjoy. Rewrite using enjoy. What will your answer be? Rewrite using enjoy. What will your answer be? What will our answer be? Doreen prefers playing netball to playing football. Rewrite using enjoy. All right. Let me write the correct answer to see if you have the same. So our answer will be Doreen enjoys. The examiner has given you enjoy. It is your responsibility to now use enjoy in the correct form. In the correct form. So because we are referring to one person, we say enjoys. We don't use enjoy in the form it is given here. Okay? But we use its correct form, which is enjoys. Doreen enjoys playing netball. More than playing football. Okay? All right, candidates. Now we are going to have a simple activity related to the structure. After looking at these examples. candidates. This is the activity we have, just a few questions where we are rewriting using prefer to, and we are rewriting using more than. Remember, we use more than with like or enjoy. Okay, so we are going to do that activity. Thank you for attending this lesson. Yeah, write well, remember to write well, space your work, punctuate the work. Okay? Yes.